Good morning, friends. Today we define the relationship between total energy E and relativistic momentum P. We are consider two equations. Einstein equation E equal to mc square and variation of mass with velocity. Let equation first. M equal to m naught by under root 1 minus v square by c square. Putting the value of m in equation number first, E equal to m naught c square by under root 1 minus v square c square. Now multiplying crossing E under root 1 minus v square by c square equal to m naught square. Let equation 2. Squaring both the side, in equation number 2, E square 1 minus V square by C square equal to M naught square Cp power 4. Now solving this equation, E square minus E square V square by C square equal to 1 naught square Cp power 4. Now this term is first, late term is first term, second term and third term. Now multiplying C square M square in numerator and denominator, in term second. Let equation 3, then becomes equation 3 E square minus E square M square C square V square by M square Cp power 4 equal to m naught square c to power 4. Chunki this term e square, then put e square minus e square m square c square v square by e square e square term cut, then e square equal to minus m square c square v square सिंप्लीफिकेशन m स्क्वायर v स्क्वायर c स्क्वायर m नॉट स्क्वायर c पावर 4. दिस टर्म v स्क्वायर e स्क्वायर माइनस p स्क्वायर c स्क्वायर इक्वल टू m नॉट स्क्वायर c पावर 4. देन e स्क्वायर इक्वल टू m नॉट स्क्वायर c टू पावर 4 प्लस p स्क्वायर c स्क्वायर. इट इज रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन काइनेटिक एनर्जी e एंड रिलेटिविस्टिक मोमेंटम p, वेयर e काइनेटिक एनर्जी, p मोमेंटम, c वेलोसिटी ऑफ लाइट, m नॉट मास ऑफ ए रेस्ट पार्टिकल.